I'm Rachel, and I read the book Last in a Long Line of Rebels. I liked it because it was about a 12-year-old girl going on an adventure trying to save her house. I would recommend it to all age groups. Most of my family has read this book. They all agree that it's an amazing book. And I'm not just saying that because my mother wrote it.